So, hello guys, today I will teach you how to write an essay about an elephant. Hope it will be helpful for your education.
Elephant is an wild animal. It is black or gray in color. It has four leg and one small tail. It has a long nose called trunk. It has two big ear and teeth. Eat grass and sugar cane. Its sound is called trumpet. Its baby is called calf.